Bray Wyatt against Randy Orton.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, the Apex Predator is just looking for another bit of prey. We'll see if he can capture some.
Drops the elbow. Tell me your thoughts on Randy Orton. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Could you imagine being Randy Orton's opponent, just in there waiting, knowing the Viper can strike at any moment? It's got to be nerve-wracking.
The crowd is absolutely electric right now, and I can't blame him. This is going to be a great one.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I'm not sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I do when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see the whites of people's eyes and the audience fixated on Bray Wyatt and frightened beyond explanation at what he's going to do.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Does anyone see this? I mean, he's employing highly illegal tactics here, and all unbeknownst to the official king. This is shameful.
I can't believe this official. You know, I've been in a lot of arenas, and I've seen a lot of things, but I've never seen a capacity crowd stand with such a combination of fear and awe as when Bray Wyatt begins his ominous walk to the ring.
Back in the ring again.
And there's the reversal.
This Bray Wyatt really creeps me out. Look at this, Bray Wyatt doing some good work here. When this guy's on, look out.
He is slowly getting dissected.
I think you can tell by looking into the disturbing eyes of Bray Wyatt that he likes this. This man enjoys knowing that when he walks into an arena, people are frightened of him more with each horrifying step he takes. If that doesn't tell you what you need to know about Bray Wyatt, then I don't know what would.
Well, Michael, I think now people everywhere realize what Bray Wyatt can do, and they all share that fear. That fear that he may enter the arena in their home city and carry out a massacre worse than what they previously saw. It's one thing to see it on television. It's another to witness it in person. You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar.
He can end it here, right now. Two.
Bray Wyatt is so adept at manipulation that his opponents are not only fighting him, they're fighting themselves.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle.
Randy Orton has shown some good prowess right now.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
What an offensive show by Randy Orton.
Ricky falls off now.
Oh boy, the stomps are starting. The question is, will the stomps ever stop?
Stop it away.
Oh.
got a cover.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Executed perfectly.
That's it. The referee's not going to take this anymore.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Great reversal.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
You know, anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton.
Look at it this way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah. Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for it a third time might be a mistake.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time. Oh, boy. The stomps are starting. The question is, will the stomps ever stop?
Stomp it away.
Oh!
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
These guys
get a championship match.
Big fight.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match for the record books.
I love it.
Here we go, and this is going to be physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado-style tag team match.
What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands!
You feel that? That's the wind from a tornado tag match blowing through.
Think about that all yourself?
Well, regardless, the show has begun!
Dean Ambrose striking out with the fist.
He's talking to his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, what's what the view's like from up there?
Let's take a moment to talk about Dean Ambrose. For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Actually, let's talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition.
Both of these competitors have a lot to gain here tonight. And while both are amazing athletes, only one can come out on top. That's the unfortunate part of this whole thing.
Here comes Reigns. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high. And that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. Starting to make a statement.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose launches a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what he's going to throw at any opponent next.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
What do you think Big E needs to do to get back in this battle?
Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
Will this match finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away?
Dean Ambrose's range of skills certainly venture into the unusual, but the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest-reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That'll rearrange your face. Reversal.
Oh, Big E taking control.
Yeah, this is about to be over because here comes. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Well, there may be no coming back from that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
A thunder, and his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Check this out. Wait, what the? Hold on, now where's he going?
Oh, man, you hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
And Roman Reigns is your winner.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Tag Team Champions, Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose.
Stay with us because you won't want to miss this. Get ready for the hardware to come out.
We're going
to
play with toys.
It will be Brock Lesnar in a match against two of WWE's finest.
This is a match that the universe has been clamoring.
What an amazing TLC match this one's going to be. These competitors are out to deliver crippling damage with any and every object they can find.
Triple threat matches are so unpredictable. Enemies become allies. Allies become enemies. But in the end, it's every man for himself.
A triple threat match dictates all sorts of new strategy. Not only are you looking to get a pinfall, you got to have eyes in the back of your head for an attack from superstar number three.
Regardless, the crowd is buzzing because Brock Lesnar is present and accounted for.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Kane here. Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
This maniac is like a walking horror film.
Talk about a move with bad intentions.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Right in the kisser. What a shot. What a shot from the ladder. Another vicious shot with that foreign object.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
back between the ropes.
Look out, Brock! Uh-oh!
Sheamus is a superstar who's broken a lot of barriers and a lot of skulls, King, but the one barrier he's proudest of breaking is being the first Irish-born champion in WWE history.
Well, that's right, Cole. The Celtic Warrior came straight from the old country holding a big old four-leaf clover. But there was no luck involved the way Sheamus won his first title. It was pure guts. He took the championship off none other than John Cena at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs in his rookie year in 2009. Now that was as quick a climb to the top of WWE as you're gonna see.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. As prestigious and groundbreaking as that first WWE championship may have been for Sheamus, his World Heavyweight Championship win in 2012 was no less of an achievement. He came on the grandest stage of all at WrestleMania 28 against Daniel Bryan. If Sheamus' first title gave him a place on the map, that second one gave him his own area code.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy. Oh no,
what a move!
What a finishing maneuver! This could be it. It's gotta be it.
Man, this is brutal. He needs to reorganize his thoughts after that one. We have to be honest about the odds here going up against two opponents. They're not very good.
Sheamus definitely in a tough spot now. He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat match, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Man, I don't know if this guy has the strength left in him to power back.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Oh, not again. Not again.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
What an attack. The animosity levels in this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
Just making his presence felt there. He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And now it's Brock Lesnar with momentum.
And we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh. Big move. Laid out.
Here we go. He's got his hands on it. This could be it.
I think he almost has it. It won't take long now.
Now it's Kane getting wrapped up.
Oh, God, his body's been through hell on his ribs. How poor the blood of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
Whoa! Don't get up! I think he's through playing around! I love watching these replays.
sounded fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Brock Lesnar is rocked, but still in this.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
From what I said, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
We've got a climber. If he could just pull it down now.
He's wasting little time here, trying to bring down the prize.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Pain! Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
Oh, man, careful up there.
The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly. Wow, he's still down after that.
Hey, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Inside the ring now. He's literally touching victory right now.
It's not going to take long to bring it down now.
They're in a dangerous spot, high above the ring, guys.
Oh, no. Be careful up there. Uh-oh. Look at this. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here we go. He's got his hands on it. This could be it.
This is it. This is gonna be it.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
Five. Count to 20. There it is again. This time the finisher could be enough to end the match.
Man, Sheamus took the full brunt of that. Damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh my, get the medics down here. Boy, he just got laid out.
The ascent begins.
There he goes, out of the ring. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's making a statement here with this attack. This guy's an absolute beast, King.
What's he got in mind here?
Powerbomb.
What?
He's not done yet.
No, he's not.
Powerbomb.
Oh, again? You're kidding me.
Oh.
Still got work to do.
He is just seconds from victory.
Come on, put an end to this.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponents so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Here we go. Here we go with Kane.
Look out. He's got his hands on him.
Oh, I can't help but think that this one's about to be over.
Kane incoming.
Onto the floor. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
Heading up.
He is just seconds from victory.
Oh, man. And it looks a little wobbly up there.
Sheamus gets the win.
Here's your winner.
This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Do people still use marbles?
It'll be Sheamus versus Finn Balor.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The Irish captor, Finn Balor, is looking to take all enemies hostage as we get underway here.
Oh, boy. The feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match.
Both these superstars are going to fight.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
First time for everything, I guess. It's been quite the journey, but now Sheamus is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here.
So you really think he can unseat the champion here?
The Irishman comes in as a challenger, but don't tell him that. He actually believes he's champ already. Now it's time to show the rest of the world.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
How much more damage can the neck take?
Not going to win many matches with that move.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus is one of the most intense WWE superstars you'll ever see in a ring. His fiery temper and love of a good fight means he's not backing down from anyone. And he's always just one bro kick away from victory.
Surprised by the inverted DDT.
I guarantee you they didn't see that one coming. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Sheamus starting to weaken some. You can bet he's not going to let this golden...
He's down, and now the official begins the count. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
You mentioned the intensity of Sheamus and King. We've seen firsthand the fight that is in this WWE superstar. Sheamus' smash mouth style has made him one of the most respected WWE superstars today, and everyone knows the bro kick is never far away.
Well, Michael, Sheamus loves a good fight, and he'll mix it up with anybody he feels deserves to get their clock clean. The Celtic Warrior doesn't back down from a fight, either if someone wants to test it. Sheamus is always ready for combat.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
He's not looking like himself here.
He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Sheamus is showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
And Michael, this could be...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Sheamus is a powder keg for a temper king, and we've seen him explode many times with disastrous consequences for whomever is unlucky enough to be standing across the squared circle from him.
Yeah, you know what? His temper runs redder than his hair, Michael. The Celtic Warrior is one of the most volatile performers in all of WWE. If he has something to set him off, there's no way to stop him. He is one mean Irishman when you get on his bad side.
When this guy's on, look out.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
The physicality of this match is off the chart. I just hope that no matter what happens, these competitors can walk out of here on their own volition.
You talked about what happens when something sets Sheamus off, King, and the thing about it is it doesn't take much to set him off. Any excuse the Celtic Warrior can find to get himself fired up, he'll find it. He's had some very exciting rivalries over the past few years that only took a second to start, but forever to finish. Gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. He's in full-on attack mode now. Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
He'll tell you exactly what he's thinking. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Four. Five. Six.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila,
where I use their emblems. Manila's not a country. Look at Finn Balor here.
He might not be able to get up here.
He can't do it. Two. He can't make it. This is going to be it.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. Eight. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Finn Balor going high risk.
Whoa, whoa! Oh!
Sheamus with a man up on his shoulders.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match, and that's count to 10.
Four. Five. Six.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He can't do it. He can't make it. This is going to be it.
Four. Five. Six.
The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger. Eight. Finn Balor starting to stumble now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his...
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment.
the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream. Stay down. Stay down.
And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Way up top.
And he got it.
This is it.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Three. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right, they are in great shape. But at some point, the body just can't go on any longer. I think we're gonna see that sooner than later here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one.
You're right about that. The first one to make a mistake could be the loser. So you gotta keep your wits about you. You gotta take it easy. You gotta be cautious because you wanna win the world title.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Sheamus with a man up on his shoulders.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
Somehow found a way off the mat.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Way up top. This is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Three. Four. Five.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
We will go on. By Sheamus.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Sheamus sneaks out of that one.
And I'm sure that was just pure instinct on Sheamus's part.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Sheamus with a man up on his shoulders. This will be over, but I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that.
Eight.
I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Way up top.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
It's been battle here.
What's he thinking, Cole?
They tell exactly what he's thinking.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Three. Four. Five.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces. Sheamus shows us some clever offense here. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Finn Balor going high risk.
But look at this. He may be out.
Two.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two. Three. Four. Five.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Not over yet. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Sheamus reverses it.
He might not be able to get up here.
Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match, and that's count to 10.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion? Man, just stay down. There's always tomorrow. This is it. Here he goes.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He gets out of trouble there.
What's he thinking, Cole?
I'll tell you exactly what he's thinking.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Three. Four. Five.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Finn Balor making his statement as we speak. And it's Sheamus executing the reversal.
Now, I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
I'll tell you who will never be the same after the match is the loser. You go away from here losing your opportunity to be the world heavyweight champion, and you're sick. You're never the same.
He might not be able to get up here.
Two. Three.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Six. Seven. Eight.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they...
That's it, Lenny. It's over. A thrilling win for the Celtic Warriors, Sheamus.
Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?